It was Holy Saturday, and we went to the cemetery around between 2:30 and 3.
Marie and Steve Hudgens went to the Brooklyn Heights Cemetery on April 20th to visit Steve's mother's grave.
I saw someone approaching from a distance, probably 100 feet, walking towards us, but on the road, and I didn't really think much about it.
That's because the two were focused on precious moments of reflection and decorating their mother's grave before Easter.
Walked further away from the car, stopped at his mother's gravesite, stayed there and said a little prayer, left the flowers, returned to the car, and when we opened the door,
everything was gone. Marie's purse, their phones, their son's phone, and his iPad.
I don't know if I'm naive or what, but we would never imagine that anyone would do that. So we felt very, very surprised, shocked.
Marie says just moments later, she got a fraud alert call to her home phone.
They told us that the person who had the credit cards went to CVS, went to Walgreens, went to a convenient food mart, and had already made charges.
Surveillance photos captured a male and female suspect on camera at the stores. As for the Hodgins, the thieves stole much more than just their belongings.
Needless to say, I mean, we lost our confidence in people. You know, one bad experience like that can just overshadow the whole weekend.